She loved drama because early in life she had a desire to do something with drama. She didn't want you carrying paper or any notes.
No.
She wanted you to memorize whatever it was that you were going to convey to the audience. She wanted good enunciation, and she worked on that very hard. And so I believe that her passion for the arts, because she loved music also with her brother being involved, and her sister. Those would be music, drama, education.